that is the end of my show. Thank you very much, Wellington.
Performing on Cuba Street again today. There's another performer here. This is Kozo's stuff. He's currently gone to get coffee. But it'll be interesting because I haven't worked with him before, but he's like very good at what he does. He's doing a tour around New Zealand right now. So yeah, it'll be fun working with him with my very, very small show. Let's see how this day goes. Felt a bit intimidated by Kozo, so I'm just gonna let him do his show first and then maybe whack out a couple of shows myself. Should be good.
Is that food or it's not food, okay. I will not ask what's in there. Drugs. I mean, what? It is! Oh my god! He's admitted it!
Kozo has already built a crowd and he hasn't even started anything.
This goes right here.
Even more street performers. This is Nicole. This is crazy today.
And my special guest. What were you guys expecting? Come on, I'm a juggler, not Jackie Chan, okay? Come on, people, make some noise! Keep going! Yes!
That was a good show, I suppose. Well, that was an alright show. Felt a bit nervous, but got some good advice from the other street performers that are here, so got a few things to work on, and it's coming together. Made some more money.
Did good.
Yeah. Thanks. I'm for Nicole to do a show. Kozo's right doing his second show of the day, and then hopefully I can whack out a second one before it gets too quiet here. But it's been a really good day spending it with these other street performers. It's a very different experience. It's quite good.
Yeah, clap now! And now trick number two, even more difficult, even more dangerous. Check it out. Trick, oh, look, it's Jackie Chan. What's he doing in Wellington? Right, trick number two is under the other leg. But wait, there's more. Trick number three, this is my favourite. Two in the air at once, twice as dangerous, twice the applause. Come on, Wellington, make some noise! One behind my back. Hop. And the crowd went mild. Let's try two. Here we go, two behind my back. One, two. Oh.
Second show of the day. Why do I have no autofocus? Second show of the day, we have another street performer here. This is Matthias. And now I have to do a second show. And then, are you doing another show?
If I have time, probably.
Cool. Oh, it's cold.
Grab that for me. 3, 2, 1, and it should come straight off that rope, yeah? Still fully intact, thank you, bro. I appreciate the support.
I went to school for this, okay.
Ah! And they should even out to two equal lengths of rope, guys. And let's get started.
That's good for it.
Second show done. Actually had a decent crowd. Lost them a little bit near the end, but that was quite a fun show. I enjoyed it. Probably the best second show that I've done. Usually the second one doesn't go so well. Day, two shows done, met all these amazing street performers. What a great day.
Hey.
Day two of shows. We're currently on the waterfront. Kozo's with me again. Everyone else should be coming out in a minute. But the wind is slowly picking up, so we shall see what happens.
red card at the bottom, right?
Oh, yeah.
And so all you have to do is give it a shake like that, and it appears to show up in the middle, but it doesn't really, it actually always stays at the bottom, right? That's a bit confusing, so let's place it face up. So if I give it a shake like that, we should be able to see the four come straight through the middle of the cards, right? And we should be able to do it backwards. So there it is in the middle. All you have to do is give it a shake like that, and all of a sudden it just ends up all the way at the bottom. Nice little illusion, eh?
Everybody's here. This is Uppy.
Ready, order.
Who's going first? Kozo? Kozo's going first. Very cold.
Wind picks up the pickle lead.
Yeah.
Classic.
And then when all of you guys go on, it's not going to be my
thing. You're a professional.
Yeah, you can deal with it. Ciao.
And it works too.
Little bit frightening. Gotta see the kung fu moves, Kozo.
Showtime.
One. Okay, just do it. 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Come on. Wait, hold on. I gotta fight for wind. And number. Oh! Yeah, as you can see, I'm drifting backwards. Oh god! Hold on, thanks for your patience, I can do this. Yeah!
That was a f***ing show and a half.
Holy, that was a challenge. My muscles hurt.
Nice crowd though.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah. They're on my side, which is great. It was heaps of fun.
They're peer pressuring me to do it in the wind now, so this will be an interesting show.
You can do it!
Yeah! This rope is not as long as I thought. Yeah. And now, we get two balls!
First show of the day done. There was a little bit of wind, but it actually died down quite a bit when I went to do my show. The waterfront is an interesting place. My crowd didn't really build at all, but the show was longer and I'm slowly working on extending it a bit more, hopefully get a bit more time into the crowd build and stuff. I think I want to introduce some music and yeah, it's getting there, so just gotta keep doing shows.
Oh, you got very fancy all of a sudden.
Who?
You.
Oh yeah.
It's showtime! Not quite.
To a home like that, he met that kaha to have a look. Yeah. What? And so that's the story of how the North Island came to be.
Nice.
We all just did one show today. It's kind of empty now. And the wind's actually died down when we've all packed up, but I'm not doing another one today. Did 3 shows this weekend, so pretty happy. And yeah, it's been eventful with all of these guys. It's been really good.